How's it feel, man?
It's incredible. Being able to win a Stanley Cup, you're 22 years old. It's amazing.
Is it different than what you thought it'd feel like out here?
You know what? I had no clue what to expect. Tried not to think about it. Going down 2-1, going to the third, we kept fighting. You know, it's been like this all playoffs long since the first series. And, to be able to win now, it's amazing.
What'd you see on the game winner?
I just shot on the net, and then I saw gloves and sticks and everything flying in the air. That's about it.
When you guys were down to the Sharks, 3-0, did you ever dream that you'd be here hoisting the cup tonight?
No, not at all. I mean, it's been such a long playoff run, and to be here now, it's amazing.
Can you even describe it? I mean, what is this moment like? Look around you.
I mean, all the guys, coaches, trainers, family's coming on now. You know, it's the best feeling in the world, and I don't think anything else, no words, nothing can explain this right now.
A lot of youth on this team. Can the Kings become a dynasty? We've already got two in the last 3 years.
I don't think we're worried about anything now. I think we want to celebrate what we did now, and I think next year training camp, that's when we'll start thinking about that.
Have you shot it? Did you have a good feeling about when you saw where Martinez was?
You know, I saw guys driving the net, just put it on the net, and, you know, I've already tapped it in, and it's amazing.
Where are you going to take the cup?
I don't know. I have no clue.